like this video, subscribe, share, turn on notification button on this channel. Thank you. For new to this YouTube channel, please kindly like this video and subscribe. So recently last night, Zinoleesky was
spotted
like his brand new car, but we thank God for him. He's still alive, no injury, but I think it's out of the influence of alcohol or reckless driving that caused the accident. Watch this video to the end and see what he was saying. But Zinoleesky not crucial.